But for us, it is so important that we can have the trust that the Shemi Aki is fully implemented. That is for me deciding if we say yes or no.
So at this point, this is not the case, according your government?
At this point, I have a lot of worries. And when I see the latest report of the CVM, the control and verification mechanism, and the work that still yet has to be done, I think it will be a tough question.
According to Bulgarian and Romanian authorities, corruption and organized crime are a separate issue and have nothing to do with the Schengen acquis, and now you are applying double standards. What would you say?
That's not true. You see, of course, you have to implement first the technical standards, and they did. So I will compliment them for that. But besides that, there must be the trust that also the Schengen acquis can be fully implemented also with respect to the fight against corruption, the fight against organized crime, because that's also important. If you don't do that, imagine you have a door with eight of the best locks of the world, but before that door is standing someone who let everybody in, then we have a problem. So not only the technical requirements, but also the requirements with respect to the Schengen acquis and the implementation of those.
Is there any type of compromise which you would accept, you know, that there is a Polish proposal?
Let me go inside and then we will have this discussion. As I said, our position is clear. We are not in favor for an accession at this moment. First, they have to work at the content, and that's important for us.
Thank you. When you would change your position?
It is not implemented already. So for us, it has to be clear that at the end, the Schengen acquis can be fully implemented and that we can have trust, that we can have belief in the system in your country.
Are you going to expect a second report by the Commission, the Cooperation and Verification Mechanism report?
What we need is to see progress, that there is a irreversible development in the good direction. And I think that's important. Irreversible achievements, so that we can have the trust that the implementation of the Schengen acquis will be fully implemented and can be fully implemented. You see, at this moment, there is a huge crisis in Europe. And we ask solidarity from all our civilians. We ask them to work together, to stand together. I only can do that if I can show them that we organized it well, that every country organized it well, that they will fight against corruption, that they will fight against organized crime. So we have to be 100% sure that that is the case also in Romania and Bulgaria. And if so, then we say, yes, welcome, we work together. And we in the Netherlands are prepared to cooperate together, to find way to bring it on a better position.
Minister,
thank you very much.
The Commission.
We go there. I don't at this moment speak about calendars, but that's not our position.
Okay.
Sorry, the Commission wants to make plans for border control. So what are you thinking about this proposal?
Yeah, this is the first time we discuss it now. The Commission will make a proposal. I will hear carefully, but I think the countries need to have their own authority, and it is not acceptable that all the decisions can be made by the Commission. So in that field, first I have to hear and to listen what are the proposals, and then we will decide. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm sorry.